Hi everyone, this is Bhumika from BMC and today I'll show you how to install inventory templates. So today I'll talk about what is the need of inventory templates, where these templates are located and how to install it on application server. So why we need these inventory templates? We need these inventory templates for the report data collection, agent log data collection, and if you want to schedule a ETL job and archival job using the BSA. These templates are located inside the BDSS installation directory, BSA and content installer. Now I'll show you the demo. So first you need to go to the machine where you have installed the BDSSA. Just go to the BDS installation directory, BSA and content installer. There you will find the content_installer.zip file. You just need to copy that entire zip folder and just go to the application server and then copy that entire folder into the ctemp directory and extract that folder. Now on the BSA application server, open the command prompt and navigate to the path where you have extracted the content installer.zip folder. So here I have extracted the zip folder in the ctemp content installer. After that, you need to acquire the session credential by giving the profile name, username and the password. Once the authentication succeeded, you need to type the command nsh load bl_inventory-template.nsh-v and your profile name. So in my case, it's BSA85. Once it is done, it will ask you to load the inventory templates. If you want to install all the inventory template or if you want to install a particular inventory template, enter 6 if you want to select all. After that, it will also ask you whether your environment is a multiple app server or not. If you are using a multiple app server, you can type yes or no. Then it will start importing all the inventory templates. Once it is done, and if you want to see whether the inventory templates are installed successfully or not, just go to the BSA console and go to the component templates and verify whether you have the BladeLogic inventory templates folder created. Inside that folder, you can see all the inventory templates. Thank you for watching this video.